Hey, I'm Rejected Shotgun, and this is the Halo Infinite Gauss Warthog. As of right now, with the multiplayer being shipped and campaign just a few days away from releasing, the Gauss Warthog is completely unused within Halo Infinite. However, there is a Gauss Warthog turret, and it is fully ready to be used within game. The only obvious thing about it, though, is that the model is completely unfinished for it. However, this is not a leftover asset from Halo 5. This is almost certainly a new Gauss turret specifically made for Halo Infinite that's likely to ship in a content update sometime soon. As you can see, when I go up to it, it says Operate Gauss Turret, and it even has a damage type. And if I were to fire it, it has a unique sound effect, which is something a lot of the leftover Halo 5 content in this game does not have. Unfortunately, it doesn't have any effects or proper textures other than basic solid colors and materials, but when firing, this thing does do a substantial amount of damage. You can take out a Warthog, or at least get it into the red dead state, within 3 shots, and a 4th will take it out instantly. As far as a Razorback goes, I guess we'll find out. 1, 2, and it's gone. So yeah, the Gauss Warthog is as OP as ever. But that being said, I'm really happy to see it making a return here in Halo Infinite. It's pretty powerful, it has quite a lot of knockback, and it has a very nice design, much more reminiscent of Halo Reach than the Halo 5 design, which looks like this, if you don't recall. So essentially, I don't want to sit here and put words in 343's mouth, but it does look like we will be getting the Gauss Warthog returning to us at some point in time in Halo Infinite's future. So whether you love it or hate it, the Gauss Warthog is here to stay. And even better than that, it's got a pretty slick design that's much more reminiscent of the Reach era of Halo, which I'm always happy to see make a return. And if you want to see what the hell is going on with this Warthog here, be sure to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss when I make a video about it. You won't want to miss it. I do wish there was a little bit more to say about this Gauss Warthog, but unfortunately this is a mostly unfinished vehicle as far as the turret goes anyway. One thing I can do is actually put this onto a skinned Warthog here, and I'll do that right now. Here we go, the Gauss Warthog has spawned into the game, and here's what it looks like with the proper skin on it. Now of course the Gauss Warthog doesn't have support for skins on the turret, but it can still actually function like a proper multiplayer vehicle, which is pretty nice to see. That being said, this all but confirms that this vehicle is planned for the game, so get hyped if this excites you. Anyway, do be sure to leave a like on this video if you enjoyed, and subscribe if you want to see more cool modded Halo Infinite content in the future. That's all for today though, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.